Turkish Muslim history, Ertugrul was a brave warrior and leader of Kailan of Oghuz Turks. He was a man of wisdom, a true believer, and an excellent boss. Strength who gave Byzantines and Mongols a tough time. He came into the picture with his army of 400 horsemen to help Sejux of Rum. Some historical facts about our gorgeous hero. Number 1. Ertugrul Gazi. Ertugrul Gazi was the son of Suleyman Shah, leader of the nomadic Kai tribe from the steppes of Central Asia. In Turkish Muslim history, Ertugrul was a brave warrior and leader of Kai clan of Oghuz Turks. He was a man of wisdom, a true believer, and an excellent war strategist who gave Byzantines and Mongols a tough time. He came into the picture with his army of 400 horsemen to help Sejux of Rum. His bravery and strong leadership set the foundation for the mighty Ottoman Empire founded by Osman, son of Ertugrul Gazi. Number 2. Full name of Ertugrul Gazi. Ertugrul is often referred to as Gazi, a heroic champion fighter for the cause of Islam. Ertugrul Gazi's full name is Bin Suleyman Shah, and sometimes he is also referred to as Ertugrul bin Gunduz Alf. Number 3. Ertugrul Gazi's father. Suleyman Shah, grandfather of the Osman of Ottoman Empire, was the father of Ertugrul Gazi. Suleyman Shah was the leader of the Kai tribe who fled from Western Central Asia to Anatolia to escape the Mongols. Number 4. Ertugrul Gazi's mother. Haimi Hatun, wife of Suleyman Shah, was the proud mother of Ertugrul Gazi. She was the grandmother of Osman. Number 5. Ertugrul Gazi's wife. Ertugrul Gazi's first and only wife was Halima Hatun. She was a strong woman who was a true matriarch in the tribe and an important fighter in life of Ertugrul Gazi's history. According to historian, Halima Hatun was the daughter of Malik Izzuddin, the ruler of Seljuk. Number 8. Ertugrul Gazi's death. Ertugrul Gazi is tough to have passed away in Sogut at the age of 90 in the late 1290s. Like and subscribe our channel to get more videos.